Alright. So we got thunderstorm. We are right about. Can't see all this now. John's car plane design is unique. But still in the very early design. Around what that arrow is.
It would not be smart to make a prediction of exactly
the finishment
of the vehicle. Nobody's done it before successfully. So we're gonna take our time. Zero. The center of gravity
has to around right here where the arrow is. Petey, sit down. Got this big baby right here that I put in my arms. Unless he gets scared of the thunder. That orange is the thunder that's coming at us. It rained a little bit earlier, but look at that. Popped up there. That's at 6. No, 640. So you can see the weather's going right over us right around now. That's DirecTV. That's what happens with DirecTV when you have a storm. There's your emergency service. Let's turn it off. And we lose the internet, which happens almost all the times, anytime it rains. And that's when it's really bad right over us. What is that time? Oh. 6:48 p.m. You can see that arrow right in the middle. I can't point to it right now. I got this big old W in my lap here. Matter of fact. There's the lights upstairs. There's P right in my lap here. I get scared with the thunder. Let me turn the light off now. It's outside. I mean, it is almost 7 o'clock. Still, it shouldn't be too dark, but most of the clouds are back behind us. Figure the air conditioner will be going out pretty soon. Well, the power itself. Right in the middle of the screen is where the arrow is. See the green right there? Green, green, yellow, and then orange right above it. There's thunder in the distance. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording this. The power will probably go out in a few minutes. I'm talking about severe, the sense alert of some severe weather. So I've got the camera right here. If I have to, I'll turn it right back on. But it's now 6:40. No, see the computer says 6:50. Makes me wonder. I think the batteries are getting weak on the clock on the wall. 6:50 p.m. But I don't know. See, yeah, the battery's got to be a little weak. I got all these rechargeable batteries I put on there. Oh my goodness, look at the rain out there. Have Peter, let me get up, buddy. There you go. Get in my chair. Great, get in my chair, Peter. I saw from the distance, they just look like fog, rain. I raised that up to mow the yard about 2 days ago. It's a downpour out there. See all the grass garden. It's pretty warm out there. I got one over by my driveway and one right there. People can see as they go by. I ain't taking them out of my yard either. That's north, by the way, straight across. That's north. So that would make it northwest is going towards the to the left of the swing out there. Right there is northwest. The weather's coming out of the southwest, so. I go over here and look. See, I've got all four sides of the house. I can look out at least 3/4 of a mile. This is on the south side. There's your dark clouds. Whoa! Southwest is that direction there. That post right there. This is the weather's coming out from there. See, that's that tanker with the chemicals they put in back there. The spray. They put in that red thing over there. Anyway, yeah, look at the darkness. Peter, are you in here? Okay, Petey's with me all the time. Hey, Petey, let me put the light on for you. There's my buddy Petey. Okay, hold on, let me put the blinds back down. If your power goes out on every single time there's rain like this, it'll go out within the next 20 minutes. This is where I sit 90% of the time. My mom's blanket here. I got this white blanket here. I just sit here. Rock. Whoa. Alrighty. Let me take this light back off. Zoom out just a little bit. One time. Right by here.